The Candlemas took place on 26 September. It started from Hostel 12, 13 and 14, proceeded till the Funcase Hall. The participants in the march helped each other to light the candles. The traffic did not have much of a problem since the march was proceeding only along one side of the road. The participants shouted various innovative slogans. Army personnel studying in ITB also took part in the march. They offered condolences to the families of the martyrs.
We should all pray to the God that God gives the strength to all the families of the martyrs so that they can bear this loss and God be with them.
18 सितंबर की सुबह को जब अंधेरा छट रहा था और ठंडा झुक रहा था, हमारे पड़ोसी देश द्वारा प्रायोजित आतंकी हमलों में हमने अपने कुछ वीर शहीद वीर सैनिक खो दिए। ये घटना निंदनीय ही नहीं, अमानवीय और शर्मनाक है।
People waited for long just to light the candle.